I'm going to show you how to create a winning ebook in 24 hours or less using the power of AI. And I'm not just talking about any ebook. This ebook is going to make you some moolah. We're talking about passive income. An ebook that will make you money every single week and every single month. And all you have to do is create it once and it's going to make you money over and over again. And because I'm going to show you how to do this using the power of AI, we're talking about no more writer's block, no more formatting, no more using and graphics, no more living with the frustration of trying to create an entire ebook from scratch. Because in this video, I'm going to show you my top three platforms that I use to create winning ebooks that generate passive income each and every single week and every single month that I don't have to create from scratch because I use AI. And some of these tools, you can create an ebook in less than 10 minutes. And make sure you stick to the very end of this video because my number one platform that I use is going to blow your mind. It's an absolute game changer. Now, coming in at number three is Canva. Yes, Canva can help you create ebooks from scratch, but did you know that Canva has built-in AI tools that will help you create an ebook using AI? All you have to do is log into your Canva account and on the home page, just click on Google Docs. That's going to bring you to a page just like this inside the Canva editor. What you're looking at is something called Canva Docs, which is sort of similar to Google Docs, but Canva Docs is like Google Docs on steroids. Check this out. Before you begin typing anything, you can talk to the AI and give it a simple prompt. In this prompt, I just asked Canva to write me an ebook about the Olympics, so on and so forth. Once you have your full prompt, just click on generate, and then all the magic is going to start to happen. Right now, what you're looking at is creating the entire ebook for me right before your eyes. And all I did was put in a simple prompt. When the process is done, all you got to do is click on insert if you like what it generated. And then boom, you have an entire ebook already written out for you. All you have to do is make some minor tweaks and changes. As you can see, I didn't change any of my fonts, but all you got to do is just go up here and go to fonts and change it to something you like Lotto or whatever. And then you're good to go. But look at here, I can just change this right here. This is way too big. We'll go to Lotto on this right here. We'll go to Lotto on this right here. And then you can even make it a little bit smaller by just highlighting it. So this is 32. We can make this so much smaller. Let's bring it down to like 17. And just tweak and edit to anything to your liking. Now, I just put in a simple prompt, but the more definitive you are in your prompt, the more detailed it will be. And you can tell it how many words you want your ebook to be, how many pages you would like it to be. And as soon as you click generate, it's going to build that ebook for you right before your eyes. Now, let's just say I want a picture about the Olympics. So I could type in Olympics like so, and then go to photos. And then right here, I could just add this and drag it right here and make it any kind of way you want. If you're in affiliate marketing or you're selling products inside your ebook, you can just highlight it, click on the link icon, put your link in here, and then press enter. And now you have a hyperlinked ebook. And you can sprinkle these hyperlinks throughout your entire ebook. But what I love most about this Canva doc, when you are ready to sell it, Canva has built-in hosting, so you can sell your ebook and redirect people straight to your Canva doc without having to upload it into the cloud. All you will have to do is just come over here to share, and you can click on public view link like so, and then it's going to generate you a public view link. And you create public view link, it's going to give you that link and you just copy it. And now that's the link you can share with anybody who purchases. They won't have to download. They click the link. It's going to take them straight to this ebook and you're all done. This is one of the cool, new, and awesome ways now that you can have your digital products delivered to your customers. Now, coming in at number two is a cool way to create ebooks without having to write a word that you never thought of, but it still uses AI. What if I told you that you can create ebooks just from your audio, meaning you don't have to write a thing. All you got to do is speak and it's going to create the entire ebook. And what if I even told you it'll take your audio and edit it and format it and put it all together perfectly for you. And all you did was just record your voice and you didn't write a word. Well, this next AI software is something that's used for social media and repurposing your content, but they also have a built-in AI software that you can use to take your audio from things like your YouTube videos or your podcast or any type of audio device that you use to record audio, and you can turn that audio into an ebook. Let me show you. Now, the name of the software is called VidyoAI, and what they're known for is making short clips from long videos, and it turns it into bite-sized content that you can repurpose to multiple different platforms at the same time. And it does that using AI. But they also have a cool feature I've been using to turn my YouTube videos into ebooks and blogs and emails and many other types of cool things. So once you create your account, just upload one of your videos. And once you have it uploaded, you just click on it. And then it's gonna take you into the editor where you can edit your videos to get ready to repurpose them to social media platforms. But we're not gonna do that in this video. I wanna show you how I use my videos and turn them into eBooks. So right over here to your left, VidyoAI has a built-in AI tool called Vidy. So you would click that right there. Now, the cool thing about this, the AI has already transcribed my entire video, so it already knows what my video is about. It has my entire video transcribed from everything I said in the video. And that is how the AI works super fast, because it understands your video. But over here, you can see Vidy is waiting for my first prompt. So right over here to your left, you can type in a short prompt. Write me a short ebook talking about what I discussed in the video. Once you type it in, you just click on the generate button. And what you're seeing right now, it's writing an entire ebook for me, complete with the introduction. It's broken it down into chapters, and you can have it to keep going and going. Once you have all of this, all you would have to do is just copy this, and then you can go back into Canva and just copy and paste everything from here into your Canva doc, and you have a full and ready ebook to sell. And you didn't even have to write a word. You didn't have to think about what to say. You didn't have to figure out how to format it. None of the graphics. It just took all of the words from your transcript of that video, and it made an ebook based off the information you were giving out in that video, and turns it into an ebook. This is super cool. And all you have to do now is just copy and paste it into Canva Docs. Get your public view sharing link, and you can start selling your ebook as soon as today. And one last thing, if you're getting all this information and you're saying to yourself, all this is cool, but I don't know what type of ebook to create, then down in my YouTube description, you'll also see a link for a free download that's gonna give you 98 digital product ideas. This is absolutely free and jam-packed with a lot of ideas that'll help point you in the right direction. That being said, let's go to my number one AI tool for creating ebooks. And that tool is called DESIGNRR.io. Now, the cool thing about DESIGNRR is it uses AI, and you won't even have to write a word to create the ebook, and it can do this in like 2 minutes. I've been using DESIGNRR now for about 3 years, and I absolutely love them. DESIGNRR is the first AI writing assistant specifically designed for nonfiction content, and that's things like lead magnets and ebooks. And of course, they're trusted by thousands of users, but the cool thing is it's a one-time payment of $27, and this is going to give you lifetime access to this AI platform. What they've done, they just removed two of the biggest hurdles people face in creating the ebook: writing the content and getting it designed. And this is all powered by their AI tool called WordGenie, which is powered by ChatGPT. And the whole process is so easy. It's broken down into 5 easy steps. Write your topic, choose your sub niche, enter your audience, choose a title for your ebook, and review your ebook once the AI tool finishes. Now, with DESIGNRR, you'll never have to write, research, or brainstorm ideas alone ever again. The AI WordGenie does it all for you. And you can use this tool to create and sell your ebooks, or give them away as a freebie or a lead magnet, and also use them to increase traffic to your offers. Using this software, if you're just like me, you want to save time, money, and you want to publish in minutes. This is how I'm able to create all of my digital products in lightning speed time. No one has time to sit down and create these digital products. And who wants to do that when you could be using that time to actually be marketing and promoting and doing income generating activities? And like I said, if you use the link down below this video, you're going to get a special purchase price of $27. That's a one-time payment. And that one-time payment is going to give you lifetime access to DESIGNRR, and you can start creating your ebooks the same day. That being said, I hope I inspired you to get out there and start creating ebooks without all the tech, hassle, time, and money, and be able to do it 10 times faster. We're talking about in 24 hours or less. All you have to do now is just take action. You'll find all of these links down below in my YouTube description. But after getting all this information, you might be asking yourself, what happens next after I create the ebook? Then what you want to do is watch the next video coming up, because when you pair the information that you just learned in this video with the info you're going to learn in the next, it's going to make you way more powerful. Till then, stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success or the next video. Whatever comes first. I'm out.